Installing ZebraDesigner Label Design Software for Windows. This video will help you install ZebraDesigner Label Design Software for Windows. You can download ZebraDesigner from zebra.com/zebradesigner. ZebraDesigner is available in three different versions. Use ZebraDesigner Essentials for basic barcode labels and tag design and print features. ZebraDesigner Essentials is complementary and supports all Zebra Print DNA and Print DNA basic printers. ZebraDesigner Professional requires purchase of a one-time activation license key, but offers a more robust toolset to create complex label designs, including RFID support, database connectivity, simple VB scripting, and data manipulation and concatenation. ZebraDesigner for Developers easily creates ZPL templates for labels, tags, and receipts for different use cases and gives you the flexibility to print using a variety of solutions. Click the heading to download the ZebraDesigner installation file. For this video, we will install ZebraDesigner Essentials. Scroll down and then click Download ZebraDesigner Essentials. On the ZebraDesigner software support page, scroll down to the software section and then click Download. On the End User License Agreement page, click Accept and begin download, and wait for the installation file to download to your computer. On your computer, navigate to the ZebraDesigner installation file that you just downloaded. Double-click on the ZebraDesigner installation file. The ZebraDesigner installation begins. Select the setup language, and then click OK. On the Welcome to the ZebraDesigner 3 setup screen, click Next. Read the license agreement. Click I accept the terms of the license agreement, and then click Next. Browse to find an installation path or use the supplied installation path. Click Next. From the Start Installation screen, click Install. In the Setup Done screen, deselect View README file, and click Close. Your ZebraDesigner installation is complete.